graduated in 1958. Let's see. Got me all confused now. I see. Used to stay in Maywood. About 45 years, 1953 became the Maywood. Yeah.
You were about 20 when you came to Maywood.
No, I was about 14. Anyway, I've been here ever since. I retired in 95. Yeah, and so now I'm just going back and forth from Arkansas to Illinois. Yeah. So that's about it.